guys, welcome back to Creative Voice. Today we'll be playing Minecraft Xbox One Edition. Okay, it's loading. Still waiting, it should be done right after this. Yep, here we are. Yeah, survival world. Oh, I forgot. I have auto jump on. Here's me. And another creature. Let's just get these pumpkins. I need them. What? What the? No. That's my order. Just getting some pumpkins. Getting some pumpkins. I'm just gonna be silent for this moment. Six pieces of wood, that's pretty good. Here's an oak jungle. It's an oak forest. Yeah, it's an oak forest. That's what I'm supposed to say. Okay, I'm gonna be silent once again. Okay, let's go get some more wood. Yeah, well, yeah, I know. We'll need a lot of wood. Man, this isn't what this tree is. It's very unusual. It's a lot of wood. Okay, that's not the unusual. Oh, come on. I almost broke that. I don't actually think we'll need more wood. I'll come back to this oak forest later. Here, if I can get some. Yeah, first I'll probably show you. Okay. So, right now, I'm just going to do something. Alright, so right now I'm back. I just paused the video for a sec. And now we can craft a crafting table. Good. Use a what? Oh. It's okay. Good. Now we can practice a table. good.
Crafting table.
Okay, let's get some oak wood, planks. Don't always forget. Here we go, we got 4 sticks. Now we're crafting a shovel. So that we can get some of this gravel. I need some. Oh, yeah, I needed to put planks. Now, I'm not very good at this. I'm pretty good, but not very good. So I always forget. There, now we have a wooden shovel. That was a lot of crafting. I think right now let's break this crafting table so I can keep it. Better up the short sword. I might need a few flints. What? Okay, that's weird. Here's some stone. Maybe craft a pickaxe. Okay. Ding, that was my last 2 sticks. Was that a wolf? No, I can't tame him. I have no food. Huh? There's something to make a fortune of. Now, first I'll get the stone. Man, I'm getting cobblestone. Now, if you guys know, if you put cobblestone in a furnace, it'll turn into normal stone, like you see right here on the screen. So I can craft a furnace. I'm just gonna get a lot. Until my pickaxe breaks. And I'll craft a sword and kill that sheep over there. Is that a gray sheep? I think I just saw a black sheep. Is that a black sheep? Now get back here. It's a gray sheep. We got some raw mutton. We got some gray wool. Yep, that was definitely a gray sheep. That's a wool. It's a wool. Bones, I need to kill a skeleton now. I know what I'm gonna do. We're gonna craft a sword. Yep, I know. Yep, I'm trying to kill the wolf. That's good. Let's put this in my inventory. Yep, we're killing the wolf. Hey, where, what the? Where'd he go? What? Okay, where did he just go? Where did you go, Mr. Wolfie? Mr. Wolfie? Good thing I have auto jump on. Oh, whatever. Something. What? Wait. Oh, then we got some white wool. Anything else to kill around here? No. Oh, another sheep. A llama is here. Thanks. I have no idea what you get. Useful? Oh yes, pig. Must kill. I get a lot of meat. Let's see if you can kill this guy. That was easy. Here's something. Sounds to be good. This thing is almost broken. It's almost broken. Oh, yeah, basically. That's good. I got some leather. Okay. Now I'll just go back to the place where we were mining. What the crafting table though? I just heard a llama. What is it? There's a llama. Oh geez, there's a spider here. There's a spider here. Alright. We can craft him. There's that wolfie. Awesome, cool. Good. Here's the wolfie. Okay, I didn't get anything. That was not useful. Let's just get some more leather. Meat. Yep. I know I said I called meat met. Okay. Here's a coal. Get a pickaxe. We might need this coal, but we will need it. Now, I don't have fortune, but if I did have fortune, then I really could have gotten a lot of coal. It's fine. At least we got coal. Yeah, I'm really looking for a village right now. And it's night. I have a lot of wool and 5 white wools. I can literally craft a bed with that. Let's get some of this wool. We'll need a lot. It's going to be smelting stuff once we find a ravine or cave. A lot of granite. Granite too here. Tonight, I could actually craft like 2 beds with this. No, I can't craft a bed actually. I use 6 pieces of wool. I only have 5. I need to kill another sheep. Here's another sheep. I guess I just got what I wish. Yes! Remember, I found a lot of llamas here, and I killed most of the adult ones. Them spitting on me didn't actually do anything. And yeah, I might need that. And yeah. Good, let's go. Oh. Okay. Another wolfie. Hello. Yes, I know that. I know that! Oh, here's another egg. Right now I have 2 eggs. That's good. Man, I really have to. Or I'll just wait until it's day. Oh, no. No, there's a creeper there. No! No, you're not doing this to me. No, you're not. You are never. Oh, wait, right there. And there's a skeleton. Yep, I knew it. No! Oh, come. No, I lost everything. No. Oh well, that was bad. I'm not a very good hunter. Let's see what's under here. Lots of gravel and lots of sanders and cobblestone. That's pretty good. I'll just stay in the water until it's day. There's no mob will ever go in the water. I'm just gonna take it. It's a quick deep breath. I'm just gonna stay in the water. Oh, no. What is this, sand or not? Yeah, this is definitely sand. You can find sand on the land, guys. Haha. Make a stone shovel soon. You might need one to get all of this. Yeah, I died. I got blown up by a creeper. I lost all my stuff. That's bad. Hey, no. I actually thought that was an ocelot. It's just sand. Sand, and I thought it was an ocelot. Just get the land. Also, rhymes. Oh, jeez, there's no way there. Do you guys see those red eyes? Right there, there's red eyes. That means there's a spider there. Two spiders, one zombie. I can't kill them, I have nothing. Okay, they're just flowers. I actually thought... Yeah, but there's actually a zombie right there. Real zombie right there. So I'm just gonna stay in the water so that nobody... I'll only come out in days. Oh no, he's coming in the water. Well, at least he can't explode me when I'm in the water. He's swimming towards land, not towards me. What? Yeah, there he is. He's chasing me out. Get back. Yeah, he's on land. He can't see me. Oh, that's great. Oh, yeah, but he can't see me. We're just gonna... What is that? Okay, I'm just gonna stay right here. What is this, gravel? It's dirt. I really go want that juicy pig, but now we can't. I have no weapons, I can't craft anything. I'm not gonna go into the deep ocean part. Let's see if there's an ocean temple around here. I really don't want to go to the ocean temple, but yeah, there's guardians there, that's the reason. Yeah, if you got it right, then comment down below if you got that white. If you didn't, then yeah, just don't comment it. Okay, so back into the water. There, oh, that's just a squid. I thought there was like a creeper or a zombie in the water. It's just a squid. That's a real spider. That, yeah, right there. Hey, where'd it go? There's a spider right there. Oh, there's a creeper right there. Protect me, squid. Protect me. Do whatever you can and protect me. Oh, yeah. Useless. All you do is swim around. Get out of here. You're really useless. Hey. Get your face off. Oh, great. There's a bunch of them in here. Yeah, you're all going into the deep. Okay, the ink actually does hurt.
No, you're drowning. You're drowning.
Oh, I'm drowning. But yay, it's almost day. Well, it basically is day, yay. That was short. I actually thought that the ink hurts you. I was drowning. Why am I crouching? Why in the world am I... That's bad. He's not under a tree. I just can't find him. There, now he can't see me. Okay, you can see me from top. Now that. Yeah, let's break a piece of stone and put it on top. Breaking the piece of stone. What? I didn't. That dude's dead. I think. At least everything else. Oh, come on. No, we don't want to be in there again. I'll just run to this side. Okay, but I have to be prepared, and I have no wood. I really need to get some food and craft a sword. You get in there. Me, mine, some food.